Here you are today looking at a 2016 Honda Accord. Just gonna first come down here, check these tires, looking for tread here. Gonna back out now and go around the rest of this car, looking for any damages, any scratches, scrapes, dings, anything like that that may stand out. Just going around here, everything's looking good. Nice clean bumper back here for you. As we're finishing up here on the passenger side, you will see that everything is nice and clean over here. You can also see you're gonna have some nice black and silver alloy wheels. If you start off here on your driver's side, you're first going to see that you're going to have fully power locks and windows there for you. You can come over here, check out your seats, see that you're going to have nice, soft, black fabric seats here for your interior. When you come over here, check out your mallet, see that you're going to have 47240 on the dash there. You can look on the steering wheel, see a couple of control settings up here for you. On your display area here, you can see that you're going to have your fuel usage here, a couple other gauges shown. This is also going to be where you see your backup camera provided. For your radio options, you're going to be able to have AM and FM radio. CD is also available up there for you. Climate control is going to be just below there. You're also going to have an additional power port down here. You can also open up your middle console area and see that you're going to have an additional power port in there as well. Coming to your back seat here, just checking out these seats, looking for any major staining, tears, anything like that that may stand out. As you're going through here, everything's looking good. Nice clean floors down there for you also. Coming into your trunk space here, you can see that you're going to have some pretty good space. Original mats are placed back here as well. You are going to also have seat release right here to the right. Just coming back into your back seat here from the passenger side, just letting you get a nice look back here, letting you see once again everything is very nice and clean back here. You're also going to see that you're going to have an adjustable armrest and cup holder there for you. As we're coming in here, finishing up on the passenger side, just going to give you a nice look at this passenger seat. Everything is nice and clean over here. It's going to finish up here, just gonna come back here, give you a nice view, nice driver's eye view here, nice look around, let you know some of these details as we're going through from another angle. As we've gone through, everything's looked very nice and clean, and as you're backing out, this is gonna wrap up our walk around.